Sweet! Well, that's unfortunate.
The little robot has ace high, and our silent friend has a pair of twos. The player wins.
It's about time. I've been trying to get rid of that damn book for years.